must we find? Can we not just admire the cuteness before us?